want the airdrop to fall into a different zone, use the comm station.